Late update on the traffic across Ayrshire. Apparently there are 35 minute delays southbound on A77 and Dutch House roundabout there. That's due to the lane closures. So if you're stuck in it at the moment, don't be looking at your Twitter.